YouTube videos, and welcome to another Taking on a Trip video. And this one's pretty special. It's at the New York American Museum of Natural History. So this museum is incredibly large, so I won't be able to show you everything we go through, but I'd be able to show you a few of the places that's interesting and you probably like to see. You guys ready? Let's get started. First off, the dinosaurs. So the name of this dinosaur is called the Patagotian mayorum, kind of long, I don't know if I pronounced it right. And it is a plant-eating dinosaur. So see how big it is? The whole thing is supposed to be 133 feet long. Its original bones is found in Argentina, so this whole thing is being printed by a 3D printer. And let me see if it's a dinosaur. Oh, it is. Wait, you want to know how I did that? So, if you want to see if a fossil is a dinosaur fossil, look for the three hip bones, and there must be a hole in the middle of the hip. Unlike humans, there's only two pieces, like, oh well. So if there's a hole in the middle of the hip, it's a dinosaur. Pretty cool, right? Give you 10 seconds to solve the riddle. And the answer is not the bear, but that little rabbit over there. That the thing. Wait, it's not a rabbit, it's an otter. Oh well. Hope you enjoy.